Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rodi tu billahi robba wa bil islami dina wa bi Muhammadin nabiyya wa rasula. Rabbi sidni aima wa rizqni sama. Rabbi israh li sadri wa yasli amri.
Hello.
You cannot hear me, everyone.
Putus-putus banget tanya.
Masih putus-putus banget.
Iya.
Iya.
Oke. Bentar ya. Dan work on this
one. Tanya udah full.
Bagaimana sekarang?
Udah lumayan sih.
Udah lumayan. Masih belum lancar ya, seperti biasanya.
Dikit.
Baiklah. Right. So we are going to start our today's session. Gamenya nanti di tengah-tengah ya. Kita mulai dulu dengan melanjutkan cerita yang kemarin. Masih ingat nggak? Ada yang ingat cerita yang kemarin?
The bear. The bear. Tadi saya sudah dikumpulkan belum?
Sudah dikirim sama Bunda. Thank you.
Oke. Okay. Aku bisa ngerjainnya tapi nggak bisa mengumpulkannya.
No problem. Raushan cek, Rara cek, sudah semua. Ada yang boleh cerita? Cerita kemarin bear-nya kenapa? Boleh nggak? Bahasa Indonesia boleh. Kemarin cerita yang tentang bear kenapa, Ben?
Miss suaranya nggak dengar, Miss.
Iya, kecil.
Kecil dan putus-putus. Halo? Gak kedengaran, Miss.
Sekarang gimana? Cek.
Sudah.
Ketarik tadi kelihatannya kabelnya. Alright. Mungkin Vesi ada ini ya, ada acara atau mungkin belum tahu Rara.
Dari kemarin.
Moga-moga Rara ikut doa ya, Vesi bisa gabung sama kita. Oke, okay. Sudah bagus kah suaranya Miss Yunita?
Sudah,
Miss.
Iya, berarti ketarik tadi kabelnya waktu dipindah ke sini. Alright. Yuk, boleh ada yang cerita? Kenapa ada apa dengan the bear? Nah, ini ada Vesi. Vesi is coming. So what happened to the bear, everybody? Pertama, ada apa kemarin? The bear?
Found a violin.
Yes, very good. The bear found a violin. Yes, and then what happened? After he found the violin, what did the bear do? Terus ngapain bear?
Play a violin.
Okay, the bear play.
Violin.
Yeah. Assalamualaikum Fesi. If you are ready, you can open the video ya. Okay. This one is in the past tense ya. Dalam bahasa Inggris itu ada past tense, ada present tense. Kalau present tense itu bicara tentang yang sekarang terjadi. Kalau past tense itu yang sudah, bisa kemarin, bisa tadi, bisa tahun lalu ya. Kalau the bear found ini berarti ceritanya udah terjadi. Biasanya kalau buku-buku cerita kalimatnya ditulis dengan past tense. Tapi bisa juga ditulis pakai present tense. Kalau present tense-nya found itu find. The bear find.
The bear find violin.
A violin. The bear find. Find ada S-nya karena bear-nya kan cuma satu. The bear finds a violin. Yeah, okay. Then the bear plays with place the violin. Karena filenya tadi sudah dijelaskan, jadi E-nya diganti the. Then the bear plays the violin. And then what happened? Sesudah bear-nya main terus-terus, apa yang dilakukan? The bear mengundang teman-temannya ya?
Mengundang teman.
Mm-hmm. Mengundang kemarin bahasa Inggrisnya apa? What is mengundang in English?
Invite.
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 Yes. The bear invites his friends. Yes. And then what happened? The bear datang tidak teman-temannya? Datang ya. The bear's friends come to the kemana? To the concert. Yeah. To the bear's concert. Okay, like this ya. And then what happened? The bear. Yes, everyone? The bear. Played the violin.
Played the violin 2 hours.
Yeah. The violin for 2 hours. Yeah. And then what happened? After the bear finishes the concert, apa yang terjadi? Teman-temannya gimana reaksinya? His friends
terdiam aja.
Terdiam aja. Diam bahasa Inggrisnya apa? Are
silent.
Are silent. Yay. Mereka tidak apa? They don't sorak-sorak.
Bertepuk tangan.
Ya, bertepuk tangan. They don't clap their hands. Yeah, okay. And then what happened? What? Who says something to the bear? The wolf?
The wolf.
The wolf says.
The wolf says. Apa ya?
You are.
Apa? You are the bear.
You are just a bear. Yeah, you are a bear, not a violin
player.
Okay. And then what happened with the bear?
Diam.
The bear. The bear is silent. And then he plays the violin. He still plays the violin. But he doesn't
invite to their friends.
He doesn't invite.
Tapi dia masih berteman. He don't forget their friends.
Yes. He doesn't forget his friends. But he doesn't invite his friends. Invite his friends. Friends to a concert anymore. Okay, that's right. Very good, everybody. So we learned about the story of the bear, yeah? We learned about the story of the bear. Today, everybody. Yeah, today we're going to talk about the elephant. Okay, but before that, let's read and complete the text about bears. Yeah? Okay, let's see over here. Bears. There are 8 different kinds of bears. Wah, wow, there are 5 different yeah. Okay. Very good. Thank you, Aska. You make it into one chat, yeah? There are 8 different kinds of bears. Most bears live in countries in the north, but the spectacled bear, which looks like a bear with glasses, lives in South America. There aren't any bears in Africa and Australia. Yuk, kita artikan bareng-bareng yuk. There are 8 different kinds of bears. How do we say it?
There are 8 different kinds of bears.
Mm-hmm. There are 8 different kinds of bears. What does it mean in Indonesian? Ada berapa?
8
jenis beruang. Okay. Ada 8 jenis beruang. Most bears, sebagian besar bears, beruang, live, tinggal in countries, di negara-negara, in the north. North itu mana? North, south?
Utara.
That's right, utara. But the spectacled bear, tapi beruang berkacamata, spectacled bear, just like me, which looks like a bear with glasses, yang terlihat seperti, atau yang tampak
yang
seperti beruang yang memakai glasses, kaca mata, lives in South America. Tinggal di mana? Amerika? South. South, South.
Barat, apa ya?
South. Ayo.
Timur.
Timur. Tadi north, utara. Kalau south, lawannya utara ada?
Barat.
Utara sama bawahnya utara? Utara terus?
Barat.
Ada utara, ada selatan. Ya. Kalau barat, bahasa Inggrisnya apa? What is barat in English? West. Ya, west. And then timur? East. Okay, let me write it here ya. Boleh dicatat. Kalau ada kata-kata baru, dicatat. North itu adalah utara. South, selatan. And then we have west, barat. And then east, timur. Ya, north, south, west, and east. This one is east, yeah. Okay, east. Good. There aren't any bears in Africa and Australia. Tidak ada satupun beruang di Afrika dan Australia. Aha, we don't know.
Di Asia ada
berarti ya. Okay, there. Coba kita lihat number two. Where, was, atau is. Untuk nomor 2. Where, was, or is?
Where
ya?
Karena tempat.
Karena dulu dan banyak bear-nya ya. There were. Okay. There were. Ya. There were bears in northern Africa, but there aren't any there now. Dulu ada beruang di Afrika Utara, tapi sekarang sudah tidak ada lagi. Right. Let's see the next one over here. Yeah. Bears have a big body, strong teeth, and a short tail. Beruang mempunyai a big body, badan yang
besar,
strong teeth, gigi yang
kuat,
and a short tail. What is it? A short tail. Yuk, Rara, Fesi, a short tail. Roshan, Aska, what does it mean? A short tail. Ekor yang
short. Ekor yang pendek.
Pendek, very good. Most bears eat animals and plants. Kebanyakan beruang makan binatang, hewan, dan tanaman atau tumbuhan.
Buah-buahan.
Number three, yo, diisi apa? But, so, or because?
But,
very good, yeah. But the polar bear only eats other animals. Tapi beruang kutub hanya makan binatang lain. And the panda dan panda only eats plants, hanya makan tanaman. Okay, next. Over here. Baby bears and young bears stay their mothers, but when they are older, they live alone. Number four, at, up, or with? Stay up.
With.
Stay, yes. Stay with. Yeah, very good. Baby bears and young bears, bayi beruang dan beruang muda, stay with. What does it mean in English, Indonesian? Tinggal bersama ibunya atau ibu mereka. But when they are older, tapi setelah mereka menjadi besar atau lebih besar, mereka live alone, tinggal sendiri. Ya, kita begitu ya. Kalau masih kecil masih sama ayah, bunda, mama, papa. Besok kalau sudah besar, punya suami, punya istri, pindah, ya kan? Oke, okay. Iya. Bedanya?
Pasti.
Pasti. Beruang aja gitu.
Bahkan ya. Belum menikahnya udah ada yang pindah.
Misalnya kuliah, di mana, di terus kos gitu ya. Oke. Okay. Bears usually look food during the day. Ya, look on, look in, or look for. Mencari itu look on, look in, atau look for?
For.
For, very good, Aska. Bears
aku
usually.
Dengar itu di National Geographic karena.
Very good. Bears usually look for. Beruang biasanya mencari food makan during the day. Artinya apa? During the day. Pada waktu siang hari. But sometimes, tapi seringkali they are out at night. Mereka keluar pada night, malam hari. Okay, the last one. They can smell other animals. Mereka bisa
membaui.
Yeah, they can smell. Mereka bisa membaui. Other animals bisa mencium bau binatang yang lain and people from far away dan manusia dari jarak yang away. Jauh, very good. They can, number six, runs, run or running.
Run,
very good, this one ya. Yeah. They can run very quickly. They can climb trees and they are also good swimmers. Ya, berarti kalau sesudah can, kata kerjanya nggak usah dikasih S, nggak usah dikasih ing ya. They can run, I can run, they can climb, and they are also good swimmers. Beruang bisa lari dengan sangat cepat, mereka bisa naik pohon, dan mereka juga perenang yang good. Baik, ya. In the fall, most bears eat a lot. Pada musim fall, musim apa kalau musim fall itu? Daun-daun pada berguguran.
Musim gugur?
Gugur, iya. Musim gugur. Ya. In the fall, pada musim gugur, sebagian besar beruang makan banyak. Karena sudah mau hibernasi, sudah mau winter ya. And then they go to a cave. Mereka masuk ke goa. To sleep in the winter. Masuk dan tidur selama musim dingin. Ya, bear-nya, beruangnya berhibernasi selama musim dingin. Alright. Ya, sekarang waktunya main game.
Ya.
Okay. So the game will be about the bear, ya? Ya, about this bear. So let's practice And let's try to remember the story of the bear just now, okay? I'm going to send you the link in a moment. Please wait, I'm sharing it on the chat section, everybody. Please click on the chat. Click on the chat and we're going to have and play a game. Okay, no problem.
Sebentar.
Very good. Raushan is here.
Share screen.
Yes. Yes, Aska is here. Aska and Raushan are in. Fessy is in. Yes, Aska. Very good. We're waiting for you, Rara. So the story is about bears, yeah? It's about the bear story. After this, we're going to make a story about the elephant, okay? So what happened to the elephant? We're going to find out and write about it after this, yeah? Let's play this game first. Rara, are you okay?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Very good. Good luck, everybody. Bismillah. About this after we have finished. Very good, everyone. Rara, Raushan, and Aska. Very good. Festi, very good. Let's see the questions, yeah? Okay, let's discuss the questions. There is atau there are? There are, ya. Kenapa there are? Ada yang bisa menjelaskan? Karena? Is dengan are, ini kalau bahasa Inggrisnya namanya to be. Is itu kalau bendanya satu. Kalau bendanya lebih dari satu, kita memakai are. Ada is, ada are. Itu untuk sekarang, kalau ngomongnya sekarang. Sekarang ada 8 macam there's. Tapi di sini nggak ada sekarangnya, Miss. Nggak apa-apa, berarti memang yang dimaksudkan sekarang ya. There are. Kecuali kalau di sini ada pilihan were, nah itu boleh. Cuman kalau ada pilihan is sama are, kita pilihnya are karena ada eight, ya. Terus bears-nya ada s-nya, jadi di sini kita gunakan are. There are 8 different kinds of bears. There are, ya. Kalau ada pertanyaan langsung ditanyakan ya. Nah, soalnya kalau bahasa Inggris harus jelas ya, biar nantinya bisa lebih bagus bahasa Inggrisnya. Next, most bears. Nah, karena ini adalah bears, kalau ada s-nya berarti lebih dari satu. Live, ini kata kerja ya, bukan live, bukan living, karena kata kerjanya live. Kenapa pakainya live, Miss, bukan living? Karena ini menceritakan sekarang. Sebagian besar beruang tinggal. Ya, kalau ada living, ada ing-nya harus pakai are. Jadi kita gunakan live. Most bears live in the countries in the north. Number 3. There any bears? Nah, yang di sini any itu digunakan untuk kalimat negatif yang ada not-nya atau kalimat tanya. Jadi karena di sini bears ada s-nya, kita gunakan yang aren't. There aren't any bears in Africa and Australia. Oke. Jadi kuncinya yang pertama, bears-nya ada s-nya. Jadi lebih dari satu. Kalau lebih dari satu pakainya are. Terus di sini ada any. Any itu digunakan untuk kalimat negatif yang ada not-nya dan kalimat tanya. Jadi di sini kita pilih yang ada not-nya seperti ini. Aren't. Yeah, so the answer is there aren't any bears in Africa and Australia. Oke, okay, bisa diterima? Ada pertanyaan? Is there any question?
No.
No, oke. Okay.
No.
There were, ya, yeah, seperti tadi ya. There were bears in Northern Africa, but there aren't any there now. Dulu ada beruang di Afrika Utara, tapi sekarang tidak ada lagi. Bears have. Ya, kenapa bukan has? Has itu kalau subjeknya di sini hanya satu. Kalau bears-nya ada s-nya berarti lebih dari satu, kita gunakan have. Kalau di sini bear saja, kita gunakan has. Tapi karena ada s-nya, kita gunakan have. Okay? Next, most bears sama seperti tadi, eat tidak ada s-nya karena s-nya udah dipakai di sini. Nah, cara ngingatnya gitu. Kalau most bears, oh s-nya udah di sini, berarti di sini nggak usah dikasih s. Kalau di sini nggak ada s-nya, berarti di sini dikasih s misalnya. A bear eats. Nah, gitu caranya ngingat-ingat. But the polar bear, nah di sini nggak ada s-nya, berarti kata kerjanya harus ada s-nya nih. The polar bear eats the other animals, and the panda only eats plants. Nah, pandanya nggak ada s-nya, jadi yang ada s-nya verb-nya begini. Good. Baby bears and young bears stay with their mothers, but when they are older, they live alone. Very good, everybody. Bears usually look for food during the day, but sometimes they're out at night. They can smell very nice. Kalau ada kata can, kata kerja sesudahnya tidak pakai s, tidak pakai ing ya, langsung kata dasar. Kata dasar itu kata kerja pertama. They can smell, they can climb, they can run, they can walk, they can see, they can eat ya. other animals and people from far away. They can run. Ya, sudah betul yang ini, sudah pintar. Next, number 12, they can climb. Very good, nggak ada S-nya. They and they are. Ya, they itu dengan are. In the fall, most bears eat. Very good. And the last one, and then they go to a cave to sleep in the winter. Very good, everybody. Now we're going to go to our slide today. And we're going to continue, yeah? Good. We're going to continue our supper lesson today. Nah, the next lesson is about the use of short form. Short form itu, for example, I love music. My favorite singer is Laura Gold. Nah, singer is itu bisa digabung, bisa dipendekkan menjadi singers. Jadi, sebelum is ini ada koma di atas. Koma di atas itu namanya apostrophe. Kemudian i-nya dihilangkan terus dikasih s. My favorite singers Laura Gold. Nah, kalau sudah ada s-nya begini enggak usah dikasih is lagi. My favorite singers Laura Gold. Nah, gitu. She is menjadi apa coba? Raushan, Rara, Aska, and Fessy. What is number two? She is becomes? Sama she's. Seperti ini. She's. Very she's. Good, Rara. She's, yeah. What is number three then?
Songs.
Songs.
Songs. Number three. This one is number three.
Oh. She's.
She's, yes. Raushan, please do number four.
Songs.
Songs, very good. Aska, number five, please.
It's,
yeah.
It's.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Rara, please, number six. Hello, Rara.
Yes.
Yes. Number six, please, Rara. Do not. Sebelum not itu ada.
Do.
Ah, di tengah-tengah ini ya. Oke.
Okay. Don.
Jadinya gimana? Do. Like this ya. D. O.
Do not.
And. Apostrophe.
Don't.
Yes, like this ya.
Don't.
Apostrophe-nya kok nggak di sini, Miss? Ya, karena ini ada not-nya. Jadi seperti ini, don't. Ya, oke. Okay. Sorry. Don't, ya. Fessy, number seven, please.
It's,
yes, very easy. Yeah. Okay, let's read the sentences one by one, yeah. I'm going to read one sentence, and then after that, Raushan, Aska, Rara, and Fessy. Yeah, let's read sentence by sentence. Kita baca satu kalimat, okay? I love music. Raushan, please.
Okay. I love music. My favorite singers, Laura Gold.
Thank you. Aska, please.
She is?
Langsung, this one.
24 apa ya?
20?
24 years old, and she is an excellent singer.
Very good. Rara, please. Next sentence.
Yang mana, Miss?
My favorite.
My favorite Laura Gold songs, Goodbye.
Is Goodbye, okay. My favorite Laura Gold songs, Goodbye, very good. Okay, Fessy, next. I often
listen to it before I fall asleep.
Good. Raushan, back to you. She also
has a song called Paper flowers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, full stop. Titik. Aska, please. Number five. This one. It is? Aska?
Yes, miss.
Yes, please read this.
It's fantastic now. Very. Laura has no song. Sweet dreams.
Yes. Okay, Rara, please. I don't think
it's very good because she sings without a band.
Okay, I don't think it's very good because she sings without a band. Let's see the next one. Let's read the short form, yeah? Let's read the short form. So here we have I don't. Here we have it's, next, songs, the music's, my sister doesn't, and here we have I don't. Okay, let's continue. Fessy, please, the first sentence.
I don't have a favorite singer, but I have a favorite band.
Very good. Roshan, back to you. It's
called 4x4.
Very good. It's called 4x4. Aska, your turn.
Yang berapa,
Nick? Nick.
Nick is the drummer.
Rara, please.
Sharon and Rick play the guitar.
Guitar, good. Fessy, please.
Kate plays the trumpet.
Back to you, Roshan.
Their most successful songs, Dancing in the Sunset.
Good. Aska, please. I love it.
I love it because the words are really cool.
Good. Rara, please. The music? This one?
The music is good too. Sister does not like them.
Yeah, my sister doesn't like them. Fessy, the last sentence, please.
I do not understand why.
I do not understand why, or I don't understand why. The music is good too, but my sister doesn't like them. I don't understand why. Okay. If you remember about the bear story, do you still remember what we can learn from the story of the bear? Hikmah dari cerita bear yang kemarin kita baca itu apa ya? Ada yang tahu nggak? It's this one. Let me use this. It's important.
Important. To be.
Yes. To be.
Have.
To be different.
To be different.
From.
From.
Your. Friends or family?
Friends.
Friends, yes. And then full stop. Yeah. Okay. Now we're going to practice writing a story. Yeah, we're going to practice writing a story, everybody. I'm going to erase this first and go on with the next one. Yeah, before we practice writing a story, let's fill in the blanks. Let's complete the story.
Ditulis, miss.
Gak usah. Dipilih saja. The bear saw a big bag that fell off a car. In the bag, there was a
beautiful
violin. Very nice, Rara. Number three, the bear played the violin all
day.
Hey, yeah. One day, the bear said to his friends, I'd like to, which one, which word?
Invite,
yes. I'd like to invite you to a concert. After the concert, his friends were?
Silent.
Silent. And the last one, the animals?
Laugh.
Yeah, the animals laugh because they didn't like his music. Semuanya tertawa soalnya tidak suka musiknya si beruang. Okay, it's time for us to write a story, yeah? Please get your notebook, everybody.
Wait.
Yes, we're going to write the story of the elephant, yeah? It's almost similar with the one of the bear, but it has the different ending. Endingnya beda nih. Sama-sama nemu trompet, tapi endingnya beda.
Fotoin dulu.
Ya, it has a very different ending. Okay. Kita sama-sama bareng-bareng nulisnya ya. We're going to practice writing together.
Wait, miss. Wait.
Okay, Aska, don't worry. So, today's homework will be posting your writing, ya. Nanti PR-nya hari ini, tulisan yang sudah kita buat, difoto, dipost ke Telegram. Itu aja. Kalau itu sudah, berarti
kalau PR-nya... Kalau pakai trompet, boleh, Miss?
Boleh, nanti di screenshot, masukkan ke Telegram, ya. Yep. Okay. Are you ready, Aska?
Ini ditulis.
Ditulis. Ini kalimat pertama, everybody. This is the first sentence. Langsung ditulis kalimat pertama. One day, the elephant saw a trumpet. This one is for number one. Yes, we are talking about the first picture, picture number one. One day, the elephant saw a trumpet. One day, the elephant saw trumpet, yes. Suatu hari, yes. Sang gajah, si gajah melihat sebuah trompet. Okay. One day, the elephant saw a trumpet. Okay. Okay. Finish, everyone?
Yes.
Yes. Let's go to the second picture, ya. Yeah? Okay, please give me an idea. Boleh kasih ide semuanya. What can we say about this picture?
Elephant.
Ini ada the elephant.
A trumpet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry. The elephant play
the elephant.
The trumpet.
Playing the trumpet.
This one is day. This one is night. Oh.
Every from, day.
From morning to
every day.
Yeah. After the sunrise until the sunset. Dari matahari terbit sampai terbenam seperti ini. The elephant plays the trumpet during the day. Or you can say day and night. Day and night. The elephant plays the trumpet. Boleh ditambahin and at night, during the day and at night. Yeah, the elephant, there is only one. Karena ada satu, maka play-nya dikasih S. The elephant plays the trumpet during the day and at night.
Kok kamu pulang?
Dikirain udah, ma.
Finish?
Finish.
Yes, let's go to the next
belum,
one.
Miss, belum.
Eh, belum, belum. Okay.
Kurang titik.
Atau bisa diganti, misalnya mau diganti all day, seperti ini ya, all day.
Ah, kita lanjut during day.
Gak apa-apa. Jadi banyak cara, bahasa Inggris tuh macam-macam, bisa pakai cara yang tadi, during the day and at night. Bisa all day. The elephant plays the trumpet all day. What is next, everyone? The elephant. Come to my concert. The elephant. What does he do?
The elephant.
Menulis undangan. Jadi ngapain dia? Bangun. Mengundang. What is mengundang in English?
Invite.
Invite. Pakai S atau tidak?
Tidak.
Ayo.
Iya, pakai S.
Iya, pakai S. Karena kalau di sini nggak ada S-nya. Karena cuma satu, Aska.
Apa?
Karena elephant-nya cuma satu. Jadi kata kerjanya dikasih S. The elephant invites who? His friends. Kemana? Diundang kemana? To
elephant.
To his
concert.
Concert, very good.
Sebentar, Miss.
The elephant invites his friends to his concert. Kalau di sini mau ditambahi to go to boleh. To go to atau to his concert saja boleh. Sama saja. The elephant invites his friends to go to his concert. Trumpet concert ya, bukan violin ya. Okay. The elephant invites his friends to go to his concert.
Finish,
very good. Let's go to the next picture. And then what happened? Ini seperti ngantri nih, berdatangan. Jadi gimana ngomongnya? How do we say it? The elephant's friend. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Ini ngapain ini? Teman-temannya elephant? Datang ke konsernya gajah, si gajah. How do we say it in English? Datang. What is datang in English? Sini, sini, sini. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya?
Coming.
Come here. Berarti okay. Come. Yes. The elephant's friends come to
his party.
His concert, yes. The elephant's friends come to his concert. Okay.
Finish,
very good.
Belum, Miss.
Okay, belum. The elephant's friends come to his concert. Okay, what is next? Finish, Rara? Tessie?
Hello, Miss.
Okay.
Okay. Sudah.
Yes. Let's go to the next picture. What happened over here? What do they do?
Menari.
Yeah, what is menari in English?
Sing.
Dance. Yeah.
Wait.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Ini terakhir ya, Miss?
Bukan, masih ada satu lagi.
Dan, ini pelajaran terakhir. Maksudnya ini gimana ya?
Ya, ini materi terakhir. Minggu depan kita review. Habis review, kita libur Lebaran. Habis Lebaran kita tes.
Kayak itu sekolah berarti.
Sekolah. Gitu ya. Sekolah juga gitu.
Iya.
Oke.
Okay. Ya, aku enggak kayaknya.
Enggak.
Gak tahu.
Kayaknya aku.
Gak tahu, Miss.
Kita liburnya kan dari tanggal 12 sampai tanggal 18 kan. Jadi tanggal 19 sudah masuk lagi kursusnya.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Jadi pas tanggal
7 friends dance.
Dance.
And happy.
And titik dulu. They like the elephants concert. Yes, or music. Yeah, music. Biar diganti. They like the elephants music. They are happy, yeah. Boleh ditambahi, they are happy. Okay. Biar besok kalau sudah lebih tinggi lagi, sudah kelas 5, kelas 6, SMP, kalau bikin cerita sudah pinter. Apalagi pidato, pidato pakai bahasa Inggris tuh harus pinter cerita. The elephant's friends dance. They like the elephant's music. Ini the elephants-nya boleh diganti his. They like his music. They are happy. Okay, finish everybody. We're going to go to the last picture. Gambar terakhir, the last picture. After the concert, sesudah konser, terus ngapain mereka? They clap.
Clap their hands.
Their hands.
Kira-kira tadi nyanyinya musiknya berapa jam?
Berapa jam ya kalau sama mungkin ya seperti si Bear ya, 2 jam.
Nanti 1 jam lebih, 2 jam lebih karena kan semuanya suka.
Iya ya, benar ya. Karena suka bisa jadi 3 jam ya. After the concert, the elephant's friends clap their hands.
Finish.
Finish. Atau yang ini
finish.
Nanti. Yang ini nanti dipindah saja ya. Ini dikasih di terakhir aja. Boleh dipindah nanti. Soalnya ceritanya bagusnya ininya di terakhir. Okay. After the concert, the elephant's friends clap their hands. They like the elephant's music. They are happy. Sorry. Kadang-kadang gitu ya kalau lagi nulis cerita. Ini bagusnya yang terakhir aja gitu. Boleh. Gak apa-apa ya. Dimaafkan.
Ya, tapi saya pakai bolpen.
Gak apa-apa. Nanti ditulis lagi boleh. Sorry. Sorry, Aska. Punya tipek nggak? Biasa pakai tipek nggak?
Belum.
Dikasih tanda panah boleh. Ini turun ke bawah ya, gitu. Atau dikasih angka. Ini jadi nomor 7 aja, gitu. I'm very sorry, everyone. Do you still remember the story? Now let's see the story from the beginning, ya. One day, the elephant saw a trumpet. The elephant plays the trumpet all day. And then, the elephant invites his friends to go to his concert. The elephant's friends come to his concert. The elephant's friends dance. After the concert, the elephant's friends clap their hands. They like the elephant's music. They are happy. Okay. Now we're going to just have this. Siapa yang bisa cerita semuanya? Coba. Boleh dibaca dulu. Tadi apa aja? Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Who wants to go first? You can give the title. The Elephant's Concert or The Elephant. Yeah, who wants to retell the story? Who wants to tell the story? Yuk, Raushan, Aska, Fesi, or Rara? Sayang kita nggak bisa home pimpah ya. Home pimpah layom gambreng. Home pimpah online. Iya. Yeah. Oke, okay, gini aja caranya. Miss Yunita akan menunjuk, nyebutin 1, 2, 3, terus Aska, Rara, Raushan, silahkan menunjukkan, please show me the finger, 1, 2, 3, or 4. Coba lihat gimana hasilnya. Pasti semuanya milih nomor 4 ya, iya nggak sih? Oke. Ya, sepertinya idenya enggak begitu bagus. Ada enggak yang punya ide yang bagus? Gimana caranya? Siapa yang duluan? Boleh enggak pakai huruf sesuai abjad? Alicia, Aska, Fessy, and Rausha. Boleh ya? Boleh ya, Ra?
After the concert, 11 friends clap and happy.
Ya, oke. So, we're going to have Rara first, ya? Yeah? Ya, yeah, please, Rara. You can read or you can just tell the story. Boleh dibaca, tapi kalau sudah bisa, masih sudah ingat, nggak usah baca, boleh.
Baca, Miss.
Baca, oke. Okay. No problem.
Semuanya, Miss.
Semuanya. Picture number 1 to number 6.
Elephant story. One day the elephant saw a trumpet. The elephant plays the trumpet during the day. At night, the elephant invites his friends to go his concert.
Concert, yes.
The elephant's friends come to his concert. The elephant's friends dance. They like the elephant's music. They are happy.
The last one, number 6, after the concert.
Belum nulis saya.
Belum nulis, okay. After the concert, they clap their hands. Yeah, the elephant's friends clap their hands. This one. Oh, sorry. This one, yeah. This one, Rara. After the concert, the elephant's friends clap their hands. Yeah. Nanti ini Miss Yunita posting kok. Atau Rara mau menyelesaikan dulu? Mau nulis yang
yeah.
Ini? Yeah, please. Tadi yang ini dipindah. Yes, Aska.
Wait. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
One day, elephant saw trumpet. The elephant played the trumpet during the day and at night. The elephant invites his friend to his concert. The elephant's friends come to this concert. The elephant friends dance. They like the elephant music. After the concert, elephant friends clap and happy.
Yes, okay. Very good. Fessy, would you go next, please? Rara, are you finished?
Bentar lagi.
Okay. Yes, please, Fessy.
Yes, Miss.
Please read the story, Fessy. From number one, picture one, to the last picture.
Okay. One day, the elephant saw a trumpet. The elephant plays trumpet during the day and at night. The elephant invite his friends to his concert. the elephant's friends come to his concert. The elephant's friends dance. They like the elephant's music. They are happy. After the concert, the elephant friends clap their hands.
Yes, very
they
good.
They like the elephant's music. They are happy.
Ya, yeah, oke. Okay. Yang tadi dipindah. Oh, ada yang diganti lagi ya, teman-teman. Karena semuanya pakai simple present, so-nya di sini diganti ya. Enggak so, tapi sees. One day the elephant sees a trumpet. Kalau ininya so, belakangnya semua ceritanya pakai past tense. Karena tadi kita buka bikinnya pakai present tense, yang di sini aja yang kita ganti jadi sees. One day the elephant sees a trumpet. Ya, diganti sees. Oke. Okay. Raushan, your turn. Please tell the story of the elephant.
One day, the elephant sees a trumpet. The elephant plays the trumpet during the day and at night. The elephant invites his friend to his concert. The elephant's friend come to his concert. The elephant's friends dance. After the concert, the elephant's friends clap their hands.
Yeah.
They like the elephant's music. They are happy.
Yeah, very good, everybody. Semuanya pakai laptop ya? Fesi, yeah. Rara, Aska, dan Raushan. Raushan, boleh dong diajari? Raushan, nulisnya pakai apa?
Pakai notepad.
Pakai notepad. Caranya gimana?
Ya, tinggal pake tulis.
Pakai buku tulis.
Pakai buku tulis boleh. Kalau pengin pakai notepad seperti Raushan boleh. Nanti tinggal kalau ada yang salah-salah kan bisa dihapus ya Raushan.
Iya.
Iya. Iya, boleh.
Pakai notepad.
Boleh, boleh pakai notepad, boleh pakai buku tulis.
Tapi jangan lupa di-save. Biasanya soalnya kalau di
tutup lupa hilang ya.
Kalau di buku kan itu enggak boleh di-save ya.
Iya benar. Nanti kalau listriknya mati tahu-tahu hilang kalau belum di-save ya. Yes.
Tahu-tahu hilang, belum di-save, habis itu baterainya habis. Belum di-cas.
Very good. Yes. Would you like to play a game?
Yes.
Yes. Masih Please. Sama seperti tadi ya game-nya ya. Biar tahu. You need to remember the game that we played before. Yes. So we're going to play once more. Still the bear story, yeah. We're going to see the bear story. And yes, hopefully this time you can answer all the questions correctly, ya. Moga-moga betul semua sekarang. Sudah tahu tadi ceritanya.
Salah juga nggak apa-apa.
Salah nggak apa-apa, kan masih latihan. Jangan takut salah. I'm going to share with you the link over here. Semangat semuanya, kata Askato. Fighting. Yes. Let's play the game.
8, 1, 1, 5.
Yes, just click the link, Aska. You can just click.
Pakai HP. Pakai HP bisa. Soalnya kalau pakai laptop biasanya error. Nanti malah harus reconnect.
Okay. Alright.
Start.
No problem.
Kan di sini kayak cepet.
Sama aja ya, tinggal masukin kode yang tadi ya. Oke, okay, Raushan.
Raushan, we waiting you.
Nah, we're waiting for you. Very good, everybody. Good luck, bismillah.
Okay.
Thank you. Belum betul semua, Miss. No problem. Nggak masalah. Karena belajar itu prosesnya yang penting, ya. Yang penting kita tahu konsepnya. Oh, yang ini masih salah. Nggak apa-apa. Yang penting tahu betulnya. Oh, error. It's okay, Aska. Okay, everybody. So, this is it. This is the fourth session. Kita kemarin sudah membahas tentang music. Kemudian sesi ketiga dan keempat tentang the bears, ya, yeah, how the bear plays with the violin, and today we learn to write the story about the elephant and his trumpet, ya. Yeah. Next week we're going to review the material, and also we're going to learn more, ya. Yeah. Nanti materi-materi yang belum ada. Misalnya kemarin alat musiknya itu bisa loh dikategorikan. Ada yang alat musik tiup, ada yang alat musik dipukul-pukul. Nah, kita belum bahas yang itu. Minggu ya. Depan kita bahas itu, ya. Kemudian okay. Latihan-latihannya dikerjakan. Next week we're going to play more games so we can internalize the concept. Jadi konsepnya biar bisa masuk. Nanti sesudah Lebaran bisa tes, ya. Jadi minggu depan masih tanggal 7, minggu depannya lagi tanggal 14 pas Lebaran. Jadi tanggal 14 kita libur, ya. Nggak usah kursus. Boleh mudik nggak? Ada yang mau mudik nggak?
Enggak.
Nggak?
Nggak.
Boleh mudik.
Sini mereka.
Oh iya, siapa?
Belum seperti.
Belum, ya.
Oh. Setelah Lebaran.
Sesudah Lebaran.
Okay, setelah Lebaran.
Sesudah Lebaran.
Biar pembatasan.
Iya, ada pembatasan, ya, ada pelarangan.
Bisa zoom kan nanti?
Apanya? Bisa.
Nanti bisa mempresentasikan.
Iya, very nice. Nanti cerita masing-masing. Lebaran di Temanggung kayak apa ya, Rausyan? Lebaran di tempat Aska seperti apa? Oke, okay, everybody. Let's say alhamdulillah together. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Happy fasting break ya. Have a great fasting break. Selamat berbuka puasa. Thank you very much. See you next week. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Rausyan. Thank you, Fesi. Thank you, Rara. Thank you, Aska. Okay. Bye-bye, everybody.
Thank you, Miss.
Yes, you're welcome, Rausyan.
Macet. Thank you.